voice. I can't get it out of my head. I've looked everywhere, Max. Where could she be?
Well, look at what the catfish dragged in.
Splendid day to be up and about one's business, quite, huh? Oh. I say.
Look at you. There's something different. Don't tell me. I got it. It's your hairdo, right? You've been using a dinglehopper, right? No? No, huh? Well, let me see. New seashells? No new seashells. I gotta admit, I can't put my foot on it right now, but if I just stand here long enough, I know
she's
that I'll...
She's got legs, you idiot! She traded her vice to the sea witch and got legs. Jeez, man.
I knew that.
Ariel's been turned into a human. She's gonna make the prince fall in love with her, and he's gonna kiss her.
And she's only got 3 days. Just look at her! On legs! On human legs! My nerves are shot. This is a catastrophe! What would our father say? I'll tell you what our father'd say. He'd say he's gonna kill himself a crab. That's what our father'd say. I'm gonna march myself straight home right now and tell him just like I could have done the minute. And don't you shake your head at me, young lady. Maybe there's still time. If we could get that witch to give you back your voice, you could go home with all the normal fish and just be miserable for the rest of your life. All right. I'll try to help you find that prince. Bye. What a soft shell I'm turning out to be.
Now, Ariel, I'm telling you, if you want to be a human, the first thing you gotta do is dress like one. Now, let me see.
Max? What? Huh? What? Max!
You look great, kid. You look sensational.
Max! Max! Quiet, Max! What's gotten into you, fella? Oh, I see. Are you okay, miss? I'm sorry if this knucklehead scared you. He's harmless, really. You seem very familiar to me. Have we met? We have met. I knew it. You're the one. The one I've been looking for. What's your name? What's wrong? What is it? You can't speak? Oh, then you couldn't be who I thought. What is it? You're hurt? No, you need help. Whoa, careful. Careful, easy. Gee, you must have really been through something. Don't worry, I'll help you. Come on, you'll be okay.
Good.
Washed up from a shipwreck. Oh, the poor thing. We'll have you feeling better in no time. I'll just get this washed for you.
Well, you must have at least heard about this girl.
No.
Gertrude says it.
Yeah.
Gertrude ever gotten anything right. I mean, really.
Madam.
Shows up in rags and doesn't speak. Not my idea of a princess. If Eric's looking for a girl, I know a couple of highly available ones right here.